covered.
Come on. You love him.
Just shut up.
I love you. One year has gone too fast. For me, it has been something very special, you know, and I have a little surprise for you. Close your eyes. Open them.
I can't believe you remember this. Why are you doing this?
Don't you like it? I thought it was a good present.
A good present? You got me a present that reminds me of the death of my grandfather.
What about the good memories that you had with your grandfather?
You don't get it, don't you? We all need to move on at one point in our life. We all need to get over our past.
Why are you thinking that way? My memories, I just love them. Those were better days.
God, I've not seen this for months. I need a man who can take my hand and pulls me into the future.
I'm not going to discuss again.
I'm sorry, Paul, but I'm seeing no future for this relationship. It's over.
Sarah, do you know your boyfriend's been snooping around the neighborhood?
Paul?
That creep scared us half to death. He just walked in front of our car. We could have killed him.
He is so lucky that we stopped the car just in time. He was in a trance, looking at some snow globe in his hands.
There's something wrong with him.
We also saw him looking into your parents' window last night.
Should we call the police, Mike?
I think we should. He's troubled, Sarah.
I broke up with him. We don't want you to see him anymore. It's over.
Sarah, we also don't want you neglecting your studies. Your grandfather wants you to move on with your life.
What do you know, grandfather would want for me? Just let me alone.
Sarah, wait.
Sarah, don't go. He's crazy.